it's like my little baby song that I wrote by myself. And when I got ready to record this album, it was kind of scary because I took a few risks that I hadn't taken in the past, and I decided I was just going to do the music that I wanted to create. And there are so many days that songs just fall out of us, but there are also the days that you can sit at a piano for 8 hours and you convince yourself that every idea is terrible. And the day I wrote this song, that's exactly what happened. I sat there and just beat myself up for about 8 hours. And finally, I locked the studio door and I just said, "You're not leaving here until you finish a song." And this just, in a puddle of tears, poured out of me, and it's the most honest piece of music I've ever written. I really just encourage you that to chase whatever dream, whatever your calling is, whatever your purpose is, I really just encourage you to chase it and keep circling the mountain, because when you're so tired and ready to give up, that's just when something great is about to happen. So this song I want to share with you tonight is called Faint of Heart.
Around my heart is meant to be.
we dreamers aren't supposed to be. Fate of